Perform hand hygiene outside of the patient room or in the anteroom while wearing your continuously used N95 respirator or surgical mask and eye protection. Either hand sanitizer or soap and water may be used. Do not touch your mask or your eye protection. Place your thumbs through the thumb loops. Lean forward to put on your isolation gown slowly and carefully. Be careful not to allow your gown to touch your mask or your eye protection. Tie the gown in the back. Put on gloves.